motherfucker right here is still out of touch with reality. We call on it. We've already paid high gas prices and everything that, but that. Let's lower the price. Which was let your cars to free us so from Mercy Jerk to Air Putin. But don't he understand that not everybody can afford electric cars. Yeah, you might better get electric car, but your electric bill is going high. This idiot is so fucking stupid. He doesn't understand shit. He called this the war against the liberal world. This idiot right here gave all our money to Ukraine war. And he now wants to help the American people out anymore after that. When he got elected into office, he lied. This is the same motherfucker that stood behind and watched innocent people get killed in Benghazi, for crying out loud.